It's gardeningtime.com. Orange flowers are the best. These are our tropical canna blooms. It rained last night, so they are a little beaten up, but they are still gorgeous. Look at the beautiful burgundy and green leaves. We are in zone 7. It gets very cold here in the winter, but our tropical cannas return every year. We have 7 tips to get your tropical cannas to return every year at itsgardeningtime.com.